In this example, we are required to find the distance of a point on the Earth's center from the Earth's center where the resultant gravitational field due to Earth and Moon is zero. We are given the mass of Earth, mass of Moon, and the separation between Earth and Moon is also given. In this situation, say if we draw the physical diagram, say this is Earth. And at a distance r from Earth, say this is Moon, which are given with masses me and mm. And obviously, as mass of Moon is relatively smaller, there will be a point which is near to Moon where the gravitational field due to Earth and gravitational field due to Moon will get balanced. So this point is at a distance x from the center of Earth, and this will be located at r minus x from the center of Moon. So we can say, as say if this point is P, as at P, G net is equals to zero. This implies we can state here gravitational field of Earth is exactly equal to gravitational field of Moon. We substitute the expression for gravitational field at a distance x from the center of Earth, it can be written as G m e over x square. And it should be equals to G mm over r minus x whole square. Here G gets cancelled out. And if we substitute the values, mass of Earth we are given with 6 into 10 to the power 24 by x square is equals to 7.4 into 10 to the power 22 divided by r minus x. If we substitute the value of r, it is 4 into 10 to the power 5 minus x whole square. Now, in this situation, this 22 and this 24 gets cancelled out, 100 will left over here. And in this situation, if we take the square root of this expression, this will give us x by 4 into 10 to the power 5 minus x is equals to root of 600 by 7.4. And if we just simplify, this will be equals to 9. And if we solve this expression for x, we can simply write, solving for x, we get in this situation the value of x we'll be getting is 3.6 into 10 to the power 5 kilometers. That is the answer of this problem.